If you've ever Googled Ryzen performance and seen the user benchmarks lines at the top, you've probably noticed they don't really paint AMD in a flattering light. And no, you're not imagining this. There is a long-running controversy that user benchmark is biased against AMD. Here's how people say it plays out. User benchmark's algorithm supposedly weighs single-core or effective speed way more heavily, penalizing AMD's multi-core or multi-thread strengths. Over time, AMD's CPUs and GPUs end up scoring lower in overall rankings, even when real-world tests from other reputable sources show them doing just fine. The site also often includes little review blurbs that frequently trash AMD. In some cases, for example, it's been claimed they say AMD GPUs lack real-world performance without backing it with any benchmarks. In forums and communities, people often point out that user benchmark will call AMD's marketing Neanderthal, or imply AMD's products are inferior in subtle, or sometimes not so subtle ways. Now, I'm not saying every single result on this site is garbage. The tool does gather user data, but when comparisons rely on it as the main source, especially when you're trying to compare AMD against Nvidia or Intel, you'll want to be extremely critical. Do not let a single score from this site bias you. Always cross-check with respected review sites, game benchmarks, and real tests.